Go in the mud. It's a mud pit, not a sand pit. Here we go. Take pictures of it.